Hey guys, your boy Kurt Bears, and welcome back to Uncharted, where last time I left off. It was fair. I think it would be fair to say I dealt with a lot. There were people coming from left, right, center, behind me, in front of me. They were coming from freaking everywhere.
Oh, jeez.
Why did he jump? Oh.
Kill to kill.
That was easy.
All right.
Oh boy.
Drop kick surprise. Best kind of surprise.
Oh shit.
Would be fair to say I'm the worst Uncharted player ever. I don't know if I would have stiff competition to match my how bad I am. Options. This is not easy, mind you. I'm just looking. Aim and fire L2 and R2. I don't think it'd be easier if it was. Yeah, I didn't think there was. I didn't feel it was worth looking. I was, I'm not gonna lie, I was looking for Ollie.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Come on, come a little closer. It's not gonna happen. I'm going through my end right here. Or I think I'm stuck. Oh. Quick! Kick his ass! Take his bullets. 12. That's not a lot. Can I opt to go home? Screw this treasure. These guys want some pets, let them have it. This treasure must be like super valuable. It's worth all this. Is it worth all this? Is it? I mean, there's nowhere to duck behind, so I'm going to assume there's no gun battle here. I could be wrong, though. The game could decide, you know what, fuck you.
You have to be kidding. Eyes ahead, don't look down. Thank you, God.
I wouldn't thank him yet. Every time we go to a new location, there's more people with guns trying to kill me. And by me, I mean you, Drake, so don't get too excited yet.
Can't be serious.
How do I drop down? Okay, circle.
No, wasn't I just out here?
Yeah, you were.
Whoa, whoa.
No! Oh!
I have to bust through that window.
All right, it'll hold me.
SMG? Why the hell not? An SMG and K. Oh, I actually got the headshot that time. Beautiful. I'm coming up here, and we're gonna sell this.
That's right.
Careful where you put that thing. Seriously. When I find wherever we're at, we're looking for, it better make me a millionaire in real life, let alone in game. What's the point of this thing? I figured that wasn't the case. I thought I might have invincibility frames while punching the help for that dude, but I was wrong. Ow.
Good at this.
Why do these guys take so many shots? It's like, okay, you definitely need to get a headshot. Definitely shot that dude in the head. I know, because he reacted to me shooting him in the head. I was gonna say that wasn't the guy.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Considering how this trip is going so far, I'm gonna go with very bad.
Elena? What the hell's she doing?
Buka Pintu!
Siapaini, Vichara Sekara!
Ah, crap.
Sialano! Chepatan, Buka Pintu!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Oh. Oh good, what did you do now? Is this a revolver? Oh wow, it is! With the goddamn revolver around the block? When the hell did I get locked in?
How's that feel?
Yeah, you fuckers. There's a messing with me now. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'll see how you can deal with a fucking revolver. I'll need more ammo for it, yeah, but... I'm making you guys do flips. Did you join the cruiserweight division? Oh, you've got it. Thank you. I can go that way, but I'm not gonna. Nice. I'm gonna take a wild guess that these guys do not have a revolver ammo on them.
This could help. That'll come in handy. Nice.
Oh. Do I have to go that way? There might be a way up. Up where I was. No, I don't need a hint. I think I know where to go. Also, I have 7 minutes, so I'm still to figure it out. Oh. I thought there was a route around this tree. So do I actually have to go down the path I was a minute ago? Seems like the only way to go. Over to the side. Hey, there's a door here.
He's
ooh.
Over there!
Pistol. Ooh, grenades. I'll take those. Shovel? I'm not burying people here.
That was easy.
AK ammo. Oh, well, that was one way of getting up here. Fancy stuff.
This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where'd they all come from?
Fire!
These guys so fast. Get mostly about a gun battle. I think I've killed more people with hand-to-hand combat. What? They're so many of you! Seriously, where are all these guys coming from? I got the feeling I wasn't supposed to come in the water. To be honest, I'm surprised that's not a game. In the way I'm going. That's one way of doing it. Pumping more water. Interesting. Yeah. If you want more water in this place, back when this place was probably heavily populated or whatever, I don't even know where I am. I'm not really paying attention to the story. I'm more focused by the guys constantly trying to kill me. Anyway, I think this will be a good cutoff point for this episode. Till the next episode, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.